Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to make this magic healing circle in Unreal Engine. So you need two textures. I will provide them in the descriptions. You can download it from there. So first right click on the circle texture and create material and open it up. Change the blend mode to translucent and the shading model to unlit. Now press and hold M and click so we get this multiply. Connect this to A and connect this to emissive color. Right click and type in particle color and connect this to B and connect the alpha to opacity. Now apply and save. Now we will create our heart material. So right click on the heart, create material, open it up, change the blend mode to translucent, the shading model to unlit, and press and hold M and click twice so we get two multiplies. Connect this to A and connect this to emissive color. Connect this alpha to A and connect this to opacity. Then right click and type in particle color. And connect this to B and connect this to the B of this multiply. Apply and save. Now go into your content browser, right click and click on particle system. I will name this magic circle. Then open it up. We don't need the initial velocity, so just delete that. Then go to required. Then go to your content browser and select this circle mat. And go into your particle system and required and press this arrow so we get our circle. Now here check use local space so we can easily move this around. Then we need to find emitter loop. So emitter loop, change this value to 1 and the lifetime we will change this to float constant and give it a value of 0, and in spawn we will give this a value of 0, and add a burst list element. So for that press this add element icon and change the count to 1 so we get a single circle. Now the initial size we will change this to a vector constant and give it a size of 350, 350 and 350. And the lifetime we will change this to float constant and 0. Then we will add a color. We don't need this second value, so click this and delete. And change this to, I will give it a greenish color, so 30, 12. Now we need to add a rotation to this circle. For that, click on the particle emitter and click on rotation rate, initial rotation rate, and change this to float constant and give it a value of 0.1 so we get this slow rotation. Now we are going to add our heart, so right click here and new particle as sprite emitter and go to required and go to your content browser and select this heart material and press this icon. We will change the spawn to 30. We will give it a lifetime of 0.525. Initial size, we will give it a minimum size of 10. And the maximum size of 20. Now we will change the color of our life. So we will give it a greenish value for 0, and for 1 we will give a reddish value. Now right click and add location, initial location. We will give this a maximum value of 100 in x and y, and the minimum value of minus 100. Now we will add an orbit. So to randomize this motion, we also, as you can see, the circle now moves with the camera. So we need to lock this to the C axis. So for that, go to your particle emitter, thus for the circle, and right click and orientation, lock axis, and change this to C. So we get this circle. Now we can check this out. So drag this out. So there you go. This is how you make a magic healing circle in Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe for more tutorials like this. Thanks.